Hello, my name is Nicholas Karras, and I'm currently undergoing my fifth and final year, studying a Bachelor in Electrical and Mechatronic Engineering and a Bachelor in Management at City West and Mawson Lakes campuses. I chose my program because I felt that it offered a broad range of topics that were both of interest to me and also important to our future. Moreover, I felt that the program didn't get too specific too soon, which I think is important for both young engineers and graduates. It was also good doing the management degree because it allowed me to use the other side of the brain a bit more, and I was able to look at various sides of business from different perspectives. Probably what I enjoyed most about my studies at university was taking on the projects. It was really rewarding when you felt, you know, you'd accomplished building something like an autonomous vehicle, like a robot or a system, by yourself or a team. It was good to use the knowledge and skills that you'd gained throughout your studies and pull off one of these projects. Also, you really do have results and strong friendships that become a result of taking on these projects, so that's probably the most enjoyable thing for me. Probably the most surprising thing in my transition to university from high school would be just the sheer amount of freedom you get. You really can tailor your studies towards how you want them to be and put your time and effort. Also, just the sheer amount of resources and people at your fingertips is pretty amazing. You just got to know where to look or what questions to ask, but don't worry, there's a bit of guidance along the way. In terms of practical and extracurricular activities, I found that there was quite a lot on offer, such as various things like professional bodies, like Engineers Australia. There was also exciting and fun events to go on to, like the Engineering Challenge. Also, I took on a role of a robotics peer mentor, where I was able to teach electronics to young high school students and introduce them to electronic skills, which was good. And there's a constant stream throughout your studies of student events going on. In terms of future career goals, I'd like to move into a consultancy field, using the skills and knowledge that I've gained from the electrical side and management to take on new exciting challenges and projects and developments. Also, I'd like to work using my skills in a cross-functional team from people from different backgrounds. For future students, I'd suggest don't be afraid to ask questions, it's very important to form a study group. They'll be really helpful later on. Moreover, if you're thinking of taking a gap year from high school to university, maybe give it a miss, because you will need your year 12 maths and physics as your foundations to build upon more theory in the future and also use it for later on projects. If you need any more information on electrical mechatronic engineering or any other IT courses, don't be afraid to go along to the website of unisa.edu.au or come along to the open day.